Hello, your delivery man for your purity bun is here. Can I get a piece before I go? Can you bring a knife?
Hello, Papa Bun, Papa Anga.
Yes, sir.
You come for me, Papa Bun. Are you come for me for Papa Bun? Practice social distancing at Corona time.
Hello, make sure that you give pure bun this Easter.
Hello, you are coming. Why are you forgive my bun's man beer bun this Easter for?
Miss, I'm sorry, I wasn't talking about that. Move from in front of me.
Tell your bun, have a good day.
Joshua, I hide the knife so mommy can't find the knife now. Come and retrieve piece of the bun now.
Yeah, come now. Cause every Easter she buy the purity bun and give us my piece. Like she feel a ant's nest, she has her.
But Joshua, the bag will wrap the bun and go make nice.
Don't worry about that. We're gonna burn the edges and take out the bun. But think about that long time.
Bob!
Hurry up and give me peace now, Joshua.
The bun's soggy.
You move slow.
Mommy can't find my knife down in my kitchen.
Mommy looking at the bathroom. We don't hide the knife.
Try it. A bun just tastes so nice.
Me da eat this every Easter, summer Easter, winter Easter, spring Easter.
So what? My knife I do on that.
What knife I do on that?
Come here, give me the bun. Give me the bun.
I'm still want my slice.
Me too.